Drop it. Camera's on.
Let's sign it off.
We'll take a picture and walk all the way and go to all the tables. Go. Cameras to go. Go all the other tables. Remember all the other, all the options, all the tables. Make sure you get a picture of all that stuff. Over there. Go over there and get a picture of all that, because they're taking, go get a picture of all the stuff on the silent auction.
Okay, this will be the last gun that we've got available tonight, other than the one that's on the raffle table. And I know a lot of you have had your eyeball on this gun tonight. We wouldn't even have this gun if it hadn't been for somebody made a big mistake. This gun was actually only in possession for freedom. They only had to pay $250. The dealer paid the rest of it for them. But the person that won it was convicted felon. So he couldn't have it.
Not yet. They got one more gun.